And Gina, today several groups teamed up to help local seniors ahead of the holidays. Take a look at this. People's Health, Second Harvest Food Bank, and the New Orleans Council on Aging hosted a drive-through event for the Council on Aging's members today. This was the ninth year for the event, which serves at least 6,000 meals for local seniors that are in need.